Hello and welcome back everyone to Bin Science. So today we are going to try an activity using these leaves. These are peepal leaves, as you can see. You can use any other type of leaves also, but you should just take care that the vein structure, the vein system which is present, that needs to be strong and stiff. So I am trying this activity for the very first time, and also I am using a new ingredient to clear these leaves, which is Eno. Normally people use baking soda or washing soda. They might also use some kind of bleaching liquid, but I wanted to try with something which is readily available in our houses, that is Eno. So actually we are trying an experiment out here using Eno. Now I am not that expert in this field, I'm just giving it a shot, but few of my friends are really good at it. So towards the end I will be showing you a clip of their work, wherein you can transform a simple leaf skeleton into an amazing leaf art. So do watch it till the end. Try collecting leaves which are already fallen from the trees. You can easily find them around any tree present nearby. Simply collect these naturally fallen leaves. Wash these leaves with water, and now they are ready for the next step. Here you can observe few leaves have turned transparent and some of them are still opaque. You can start clearing any one of them, but obviously the one which is still dark, that leaf will need more time to get cleared. Now use a brush to clean the leaves. So I hope you have enjoyed the video. So do share, like and subscribe the channel. Also check the link in the description box to check out the page of Florilaria. Till then, Bin Science.